Otra cerveza por acá, que es día de celebrar. ¡Viva la guerrilla! Cerveza por acá, que es día de celebrar.
I asked Pacatari to send his vehicle.
Buenas, amigo. Here's your copter.
Hang on, I'll drive.
And with you as always, you're lovable, adorable, completely fuckable, DJ Federico. Alright, so with the noise surrounding the bombing of the U.S. Embassy starting to die down a little bit, all of the strange details of the incident are starting to come into focus for your Federico. And not just the details, neta, but also the gaps in the story, the blank spaces where nothing's been drawn. Everybody is blaming, or crediting, depending who you ask, is blaming this bombing on the Santa Blanca cartel. Bueno, no one in the cartel has claimed responsibility, and when you bomb somebody...
Yo, I'm placing a mine over here. Wait, let me place a mine. I'm placing a mine for our Sicario friends.
¿Qué tal? ¿Todo bien?
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
This is your combat vehicle, compa.
Wait, let me place a mine. Damn it. Next time, we need to hold out long enough for the whole message to get out. Buckle up, people.
Las montañas y hasta el fin de semana va a ser mucho viento. Hasta mañana.
Transmitiendo de...
We're gonna look around here for some intel. I'm in. Let's go.
Placing a mine over here. I asked Pakatari to send us a vehicle.
This is your combat vehicle, Koopa.
placing a mine for our Sicario friends. Wait, let me place a mine. I'm placing a mine for our Sicario friends. I put a call to the rebels for some reinforcements.
Copy that. A fire team will be right there. Copy. We're sending... Copy that, Yankee. Troops are moving into position.
Got some hostile activity.
Yo, I'm placing a mine over here.
Clear over here. Everybody hold up, we got hostiles in the area. The emitter's on its last leg.
I'm planning a mine. Give me a sec.
You're letting him damage the emitter too much.
I'm asking the rebels to draw their attention.
Sent.
That ought to inspire the rebels. I requested a vehicle from the rebels.
Buenas, amigo. Here's your copter.
Copter, get down. I think that's all of them. Enemy activity, stay sharp. That explosion's got him suspicious.
drone is up. Got another tango. Got a third. We asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
Copy. Relaying enemy locations now.
I called for rebels to draw their attention. I called Pat Qatari for some reinforcements. I called the rebels for some indirect fire.
Copy. Fire for effect out.
That was the last alarm. They will be getting reinforcements from the very east. I'm moving to position.
RLT's making a run for it.
I need to get to a better position. Shit, they spotted us. Let me find a good position. Lost my target. Rebels in Santa Blanca are throwing lead. Want to get some?
Stuff that mentions the cartel built DJ Perico a house in a village called Todos Santos. Let's see if he's there.
Por favor, abra la puerta. Se lo suplico.
Ayude, que no ve, somos inocentes.
Stay over here.
I asked the rebels to send a little vehicle for us. I'm riding the motorcycle.
Move out. I'm on your six. Really ought to let me drive. Say the word. Looks like we've riled them up.
There's a cartel medal over here. It's gonna break some poor thug's heart to lose this.
Put a call to the rebels for some reinforcements. Call the rebels for a diversion.
They know we're here.
Drone is airborne. I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
They're coming this way. Get down!
Fucking hell! Clear. How you guys holding up? A kink in the cartel's comms will give the rebels a reason to grow some balls.
Against the cartel have been of great benefit. But perhaps in the coming operations we can destroy less of the cocaine?
Pac, if we're going to undermine the cartel, we need to destroy their product. The thing that they are fighting for.
But cocaine is what everyone in Bolivia is fighting for, no? The future of Bolivia is tied to this polvo blanco.
We're here to help you defeat Santa Blanca. We can figure out the future when we get there. Nomad out.
That mine's been out of business for a long while.
Probably one of those old silver mines the Spanish started. Slaves mined those for centuries. I heard these silver mines have folk altars in there. Miners had to leave coca and tobacco for El Tio when they were working.
I can see why it wasn't hard for Santa Muerte to find a home here.
I'm getting a position.
Let me get into position.
Wait one. Let me get in position. I've got the target.
Got the target.
Say the word, boss. Target is down. They're on to us. Watch out.
I called for rebels to draw their attention.
I'm moving to position. Target marked.
They're coming right at us. What's the word, boss? Moving to a good sight line. Copy. Target marked.
Hold up. Let me get a good sightline. Ready to engage. Engaging tangos.
Oh, he's dead.
No hay nadie aquí. Esos cabrones estaban aquí y se largaron. Vamos a seguir buscando. Órale.
No los veo, pero sé que aquí están.
Captain. I got another. That's fine.
Okay, we're still. My sleeping bag's off. She's got their attention. Roger that. Moving. Target acquired.
Carajo, nos están atacando. Cúbranse.
Let me get a good sight line.
They've seen us.
¿Qué chingados esperas? A partir de la madre con todo.
Target acquired.
Vamos a
explicarles
quién manda. Disparen.
They're coming this way. What do you want us to do? Shit, I gotta find a good position. Ready. Call the shot. Taking the shot. That's one down.
Puta, no los veo.
I got no idea where we are.
Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on. I found a receipt for the construction of a sound booth. That has to be for Perico's radio station. Let's check out the address.
I asked Pacatari to send us a vehicle.
I'll drive. Ask the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
I'm in. Let's roll.
Fucking hell! Bowman, we're crossing into Malka province. Any intel on the area?
Near El Chito.
Is that bad, or...?
The biggest name in Narco Corrido. Music that sings the praises of drug traffickers.
I can't say I know its stuff.
Well, you should. He's the public face of the enemy. The propaganda and recruiting machine with a voice like velvet. His fans are so nuts for him. This past August, when he refused to go on stage in Anaheim because of some pay dispute, the audience rioted, wrecked the venue.
So he's got influence.
Find out everything you can about El Chito's visit so we can it. He'll probably be keeping a low profile, but you can bet his agent will be making the rounds for anyone to make this trip profitable.
Got it. We'll focus on finding that agent.
I asked Pacatari to send us a vehicle.
If you don't listen to Narco Corridos, you're a pussy and you're off my Christmas list. Narco Corrido is like gangster rap for the 21st century. The talk is tough, the music is banned, and the swagger is the show. This sexy motherfucker is El Chito, by far the number one corrido performer in the world. His record sales rake in millions of dollars every year. Were he not so close to Santa Blanca, I'd be having his babies. As it stands, this suave slab of macho writes and sings the corridos that tell the tales of Santa Blanca's buchones from Bolivia to Culiacan. El Chido, real name Marcelo Rios, is not a bad guy. He just sings like one. He's also in tight with all the villains in Santa Blanca. The cartel's Church of Santa Muerte is sponsoring a kind of publicity tour and a concert in Malca. El Chido's supposed to boost morale and spread Santa Blanca's good word. This is an opportunity to nab an outsider with an inside track who's got everything to lose. We get El Chido to roll on his buddies. Prosecutors in nearly every country of the Western Hemisphere will sing our praises. Snatch and grab, but be gentle. And please, don't touch that handsome face.
That was close.
Clear. How we doing? Ready? Open fire.
Lieutenant's trying to escape.
Open fire on these shitheads. Tango's here. Let's see what we can grab from that truck.
Silencio. Marche.
Food secure. The rebels can send a team in later to retrieve it. Let's go. Fire.
Ask the rebel to send in a vehicle for us.
Ya doy mi vida. corners.
My friends, this meeting is clear. Know your place, she says. Bend your backs and bring in the harbor for Santa Blanca, or die. Listen again. Listen closely. This attack against us takes something else. If Madre Coca no sends her titanium to Science Inc., it's because she fears what I have to say. Queda claro. Madre Coca is afraid of what is happening in the people of Tabacal. All rise up together and defy her. Why? Because without us, there is no harvest. Without us, she's got nothing. The way ahead is dangerous. That much is clear. But it is the way to a better future for all of us. Nuestra gente, our sons and daughters, deserve better than a life of...
Pay a visit to Perico's home in Todos Santos.
If he offends servitude, I for one...
Pay a visit to Perico's home in Todos Santos. If he's there, grab him and bring him in. If not, search the place for useful intel.
We shall make blood for the sake. Will you?
Think of what I'm saying, compañeros!
I'll alert the rebels so they can collect it. Good work, team.
Next time, can you tell them to get their own fucking groceries? Look alive, we got company.
The rebels to recon the area for us.
All right, breathe easy. I'm getting a position.
We need to get to a better position.
I got it. Moving to position.
We got civilians all over the place.
Roger. Target acquired. Marked. Say the word. He's gone.
Hey, we got a narco.
Point him out.
About a stack of tires.
Ten sightings.
Eyes on the gun turret.
Perico ain't here. Scour up any kind of intel you can. We got schematics of some kind. Fractal antenna, maybe.
If Perico's using that fractal antenna to broadcast, that drawing might help the activity get a beat on his location. I'm moving to position.
find a good position. Target acquired. Standing by.
Taking the bike.
Going on menu.
Thanks.
I'll catch up with you. Bad guys in the area. Two grunts. Next to that crate of comm gear. Go ahead without me.
Got enemy activity nearby.
I asked Pakatar to see this vehicle.
Sure are a lot of lights and switches up here.
All right, good to go.
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
I got it. I'll fly.
I'm on.
Pack Atari for some reinforcements. Call the rebels for a diversion. The drone is up.
We're out of the cage.
I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
Down. They're gonna see you. Looks like they're feeling froggy. Get to cover. Move!
Frag, frag out. Get some.
We gonna do something or are we just taking in the sight? Let's go. Clear over here.
Nicely done. With less cartel stations on the air, the rebels will be able to move into the area.